So I'm in the Cobb Valley again, Kahurangi National Park, and heading up to Sylvester Hut for the night. So it's an easy 2 hour walk, just climbing up to where the hut's situated, but looks like it's in a pretty stunning spot. And to make the most of it, I'll head up past the hut and check out some of the alpine lakes just behind it as well. So yeah, should be a good one. So a very easy walk up, essentially a four-wheel drive track. But man, when it gets out into this kind of alpine environment, just incredible vegetation, stunted mountain beach and all the alpine herbs, and yeah, gorgeous. Well, I just called into Sylvester Hut. Looks like a great place to spend the night, and bumped into a group I met in the Cobb the other day. So yeah, should be a good night. I've got plenty of time, so I'm heading up behind the hut to have a look at, I believe, Lake Sylvester and Iron Lake, and possibly, if I feel like it, going up towards Iron Hill, which is the kind of commanding peak in this area. So yeah, looking forward to it. Looks like it's going to be stunning. So I'm thinking I might go check out Iron Lake, which should be over there, and then head up this feature and then just follow that broad ridgeline all the way back down to where I've come, and then essentially looping around Lake Sylvester. This is just such an incredible environment, otherworldly. Love it. Well, a very leisurely stroll back down the four-wheel drive track this morning. Should get back in an hour and a half, or not even that. So had a great night, ended up sharing the hut with a bit of a hut bagging legend. So yeah, no, that was pretty awesome. Yeah, great environment to explore for such an accessible place. Loved it.